place throw bar on your car, adjusting the foot according to the width of your car. Open the lid in the basis of the bar and connect the steel bracket to the basis, and make sure the hook is securely fixed on the metal edge. Now use the Allen key and wrench to tighten the bolts located into the base. Place the lid back and then lock it with the key.